ladies and gentlemen and colleagues, this SAMENA Accelerator is another step forward on fast-tracking implementation of the 10 gigabyte society in the region by leveraging latest technologies, experience scenarios, and policy and regulatory support.
The UAE's telecommunications achievements are a source of national pride and a foundation for our future prosperity. We remain committed to creating a fully connected, digitally empowered society that serves as a model for the world.
I had the privilege and the chance to deliver what my country, Azerbaijan, has been done so far in terms of these developments and what our future plans are. And I wish success to the accelerator and all the participants for the future endeavors. And I hope that all the goals and the tasks that have been announced here will be delivered in the near future, and it will stimulate the growth for our global improvements.
SAMENA, it gives me the exposure to see what other service provider is doing in the telecom sector. It also allows DU to be able to showcase what is 10 gig and how to be ready for the AI era as well as digital transformation. Partnering with Huawei, it empowers us to be able to give the customer a new experience within the telecom sector.
First of all, I would like to thank SAMENA for arranging this event. It was very useful to us. It gave us a lot of information. I would consider it as a knowledge hub and it's a networking place where you can meet your peers within other operators, regulatory manufacturers of the equipment. We share the lesson learned, we share the future plans, the current plans, and what is the demands between the operators in terms of the customer demands, regulations, plans, and all of that.
I'm very happy to join the SAMENA Telecom Council's event here, and I'm very happy that a lot of speakers here are already talking about F5G Advanced, the standard we are actually developing in ETSI. It's very nice to see that this 10 gig to everywhere and to everybody is taking center stage here, and basically it's also for residential, enterprise and other type of applications.
Thanks to SAMENA for inviting us to do this presentation in this grand event. And it's the first time we engage with the Middle East WLAN industry. We're trying to provide our best efforts to provide like standards, information sharing, and also the capacity building program. And we want to jointly develop our WA testing and certificate system with Middle East countries like the government agency, the operators, the vendors, and the end users.
SAMENA Council has decided to organize this accelerator session actually to remind our industry that the backbone of the digital development is made by fixed network. And this is very important to emphasize on that. That will be the infrastructure for supporting the digital development for all the nation. And as we are now talking about fiber to the home, we also talk about fiber to the room. So we have to ensure that we have a resilient, strong infrastructure network that will support the digital development. that is also supported by a wonderful benchmark, and even more than a benchmark, a tool for the digital transformation, which is the digitalization global impact that has been presented by Huawei to support the digital transformation of the government.